Pre-horse show prep, we're here.
Woot!
Been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop the
world and have oh. Hi, Bubbas.
Andy Wolo said,
okay. We're gonna go get a bath. And we just finished lunging.
Brooks doesn't really prefer bath time too much.
He's looking over there.
Come on.
Yeah. Come on, goofball. Big horse to bathe. It's gonna take me a while. Well, hi there. Somebody has some pretty looking legs. My white thing. His white thing. Oh. See, Bubba's isn't too fond of standing here for a while. Walking on home cause he didn't live far, you see, and he didn't have many friends and he just lost him more. Brother thought his wife must have left town, so he went. I'm too lazy to go put this in the car, so I'm just gonna go in here instead.
Slipping through the backwoods, quiet as a mouse, came upon some tracks too small for Andy to make. He looked through the screen at the back porch door, and he saw Andy lying on the floor in a puddle of blood, and he started to shake. He charged up the truck.